Before making any adjustments to the seat matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To replace the handset on an Orlando, we follow the handset cable down to where it fits into its connection, and we just simply release the connection and pull the handset out. Then with the new handset, we just plug it in back into that connection and close the plastic cap. And that is how to replace a handset for the Orlando.